Hello.
How are you doing?
I'm doing good. How are you?
I'm good.
All right.
A little cold.
It's because it's snowing outside. 20 some degrees. April. Nah.
Anyway, what are we doing today?
Today, we are doing week two of
Canada!
Canada! And that's going to be a tortillere.
Delicious.
Meat pie.
Meat pie. You're going to be needing some garlic powder, some bay leaves, some pie crusts, ground sage, ground cinnamon, ground black pepper, chive, cloves, onions, mashed potatoes, and meat.
Half pork, half beef.
Oh, a mixture.
And a pie plate.
Oh, and a pie plate, too. Now, I'm going to take the lid off. It actually smells like eggs. I'm going to put the onions in here. This one, put it to here. There we go. And got the spoon and mix it on up. And fling meat everywhere.
And let it brown.
And brown your meat. Alright, now we are going to drain the meat. It's nice and brown.
And back in.
All right. That's some loud meat.
And now, let's add the water.
But we just drained it.
We drained fat. Okay. And now we're gonna need a quarter cup of, quarter teaspoon of all of those.
All right. Garlic powder. That's not nearly enough. Ground cinnamon.
Cinnamon?
Yep.
That's an odd one.
Sage.
Excellent.
Excellent.
And now for these two, you want to do an eighth of a teaspoon, which is half of one of those that I gave.
What?
The measuring spoon.
What?
Put half of it. Do it.
What?
Oh, good boy. So just guesstimate half of one of those. Good.
Cloves. And pepper.
And pepper.
Ow. Burnt myself with steam.
Now stir it up real quick.
Okay.
Splatter it all over.
It smells really weird.
And you want to also add one bay leaf. Stir it up. Put the lid on.
That's not the lid.
That is a pie plate. And let it simmer.
Where do I put this?
For 20 minutes.
Today, now I'm going to take my pie crust, put it in my pie pan, and cut it with my scissors. That's cool. It's alright. It's alright. It's not good.
Make sure it gets down in those corners. It's round. There are no corners. Make sure it gets down along the bottom edge.
There is our pie crust in the pie pan.
You want to preheat 400, and you want to put the bottom rack.
Now the meat is done, so I'm going to take off the lid, put it in the sink, try to find that bay leaf. There it is. Got it. Now I'm going to add the mashed potatoes. Mix that in. Very bouncy meat we got here. It's all the way over there. All right, there we go. Now I'm going to take some. I'm going to put it on the pie crust. Sniffing my leg. Why are you recording all of my mishaps? You said we weren't gonna need all the meat.
I said we will need all the meat.
I have Rocket Man stuck in my head. Dad.
I'm helping.
All right, there we go. So there's the meat in the thing. There's my mishaps.
Smooth it out. Go ahead. Pew! Prepping the other dough. I'm going to try to make sure it's nice and flattish. All right.
Dough. Open up that dough. Put that dough on there.
Should we squish the edges?
Hurt myself. There we go.
Now we're gonna want crimp those edges.
Ooh.
Almost there.
Stab.
Now, let's put some holes in it.
I want to put the holes in it. That looks fun.
Ta-da!
Pie! It's a bit off center.
And now it goes in the oven.
Put it right there.
Eh, whatever. Put it in the oven. Don't melt yourself.
Melt myself? Oh no.
Don't burn yourself
either.
Oh,
no, sorry. There we go. That looks great. Gonna have to clean that up.
And let it go at 400 for 35 to 40 minutes.
Oh, let's take it out.
Steamed broccoli. All right, here we go, Canada's second week, tortillere. Pretty good?
It's good.
What's it taste like?
It tastes like really good. It tastes like meat, crust, and cinnamon.
But it's good.
It's good.
Sounds good to me. So that's it for this one. Until next time.
Until next time.